letter from Lord Executor, sign Basil the Manager. Yes, a letter came from Lord Executor. It was signed by Basil the Manager. He said the bones of the unknown soldier, killer, destroyer, and the mighty growler. He said that next year is Bacchanal. He done sign a contract for Carnival. He said Cyril Monroe is the band leader. Jack James, he said, playing a tenor. Eastman on the trumpet, Philo on the bass, and two dead Jamaican jock in their way. Well, in the letter had a scrip of paper. Killer asked me to do him a favor. He tell me to try and contact the spoiler and try my best to send up Invader. Because Rudal is their manager. He promised to take them up to Mahaika, where Mussolini cutting record. So send him some mighty, don't send no Lord. He said with Invader and Executor, spoiler the killer and the growling growler. Well, if they don't make no Bacchanal, boys is fire in hell for this Carnival. First page and then turn over Executor, explaining me the boy's behavior. He said Destroyer is a real nice fella. You find him at the gates working as a checker. He said Winston Wright, the unknown soldier, he works with King George as a footacer. Killer working with Cannon in the Rumban, and Cipriani adopt Growler as a son. He said that is scandal every evening, 4 o'clock when the boy's done working. When Killer and Growler drink the hot starch, the only blast in road march after road march.